What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Last episode was pretty intense. We found Jacob, and he saved us from the attack helicopter. Constantine and Anna, their brother and sister. We have a new cool coat-looking thing. Got a recurve bow. Now we have to continue go look for Jacob because he left. Whoa. What is this? Some new areas. Okay. Let's sit down and think of our thoughts.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell
he's the prophet. He's the prophet.
I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
A lot of people know. Crafting mastery, body trap specialist, craft traps of enemy corpses that detonate deadly poison gas. Maybe. Hollow point bullets. Alright, let's do that. That sounds fun. One more skill point available. Dead eye. A headshot indicator will appear when successfully aimed over an enemy's headshot. Alright, let's do it. Let's look at the weapons. The handguns. Muzzle brake. Anything else with, ooh, got some more. Apex Predator, Gray Henley. I think that's just her, like, shirt, yeah. Apex Predator. And then her leather jacket. Looks kind of cool, but I'm gonna go back with the Remnant jacket. I like it, it's like an old bomber jacket. It's pretty cool. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's continue on. Let's keep moving. Ally nearby. Optional mission available. Okay.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Oh, God. Are you alright?
I'll live, but I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Yes, of course.
Who would say no to any of these side missions? Like, I know people want to say no because they don't want to do it, but I'm going to do it just because it'll help us out in the long run. Jacob was right about me. I know. I'm always right about people talking about me. Oh, lockpick, yeah. Lockpick's probably going to come in handy. Oh, found some ten scrap. Okay, let's go and find the wolf den. If I can find it. Let me try to see. That's where the main mission is, but we need to go to the wolf den. So let's go do that. I think that might be it, right here. But we've already cleared this out. I think we cleared this out. Maybe not. This might be a new one. Hello. Doggies. I have cleared this one out. Yeah, I have. Okay, so it's not this one. Then which one is it? Let's go over here. Oh, I thought that was a wolf, not a deer. It's not that. Oh, that's it, I think. Oh, really? You would think an explosion would be able to take care of that. I think this might be the wolf den. Maybe not. Compound bow part 2 out of 4. I need the rest. Alone again. Climb to the copper mill to reach the mine entrance. I don't want to climb to the copper mill because that's continuing off. Yeah, that's
something awful happened here.
That's where I think the main missions are gonna start. But where is that cave you wanted us to go to? I'm gonna keep looking for it. I really want to complete this side quest. I thought it was gonna be easy, just go a cave, kill some wolves, but no, it's not. There's more to this area than I thought. Over there. I think we have to get up there. Come on. There we go. Can we climb somewhere? Right here. Okay. Well, I think we're almost there. I think this is where we need to go. I almost thought this wasn't a climbable surface. Let's go, girl. Ah. Keep going. There we go. Now that way? No. Up here? Maybe. Why would they come all the way over here though? Would this be the wolf den entrance? I don't think so. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Hey, found a backpack. Someone froze to death. Map updated. Yeah, let's look at the map. Whoa, I didn't even know there was a map. Current objective. Let's see, side quest. Documents, no. Oh gosh, alright. Survival cache. Crypt entrance. Survival cache. Survival cache, yes it is. Dangerous territory, clear out. Okay, that's where it is. So we need to go down there. Thank God. Now that I know we have a stupid mini map, I'll be able to go down there. How do I get down? Without dying. There it is. Okay, that's Geronimo. Ah! Got it. Okay. Whew. All right, where's the map? Left. Going this way. Clearing out the wolf's den. It's really hard to get used to the snowy environment. I just remember the first Tomb Raider was full of... gosh, what was it? It was just full of mountains. It was just really mountain-esque and, not really snowy. There was, like, a couple snowy environments, but nothing like this. This whole place is covered in snow. Alright. I think this is it. Yeah. Alright, let's take care of him. I'm gonna pull out my gun. Alright, wish us luck. Into darkness, challenge completed. Nope. Hey, I'm gonna mind that. Collect all the materials. Let's keep moving. Nice. Thank you all so much for all your wolf pelts and wolf meats and material. I'll need it for my journeys ahead. But let me go into the cave a little bit more and explore. Let's see what else is in here. Nothing? I hope something. Besides the deer pelt. Okay, hold on. Get it, Laura. There you go. Alright, we got some skins. And what is this? Assault? Alright, let's just go back out. Nothing really in here. Let's go tell the dude so we can give us that pistol upgrade and then we'll go into the actual mission. Or we can do the side tomb. I might want to do the side tomb because now we have the rope with the arrow. We can probably do that. Yeah, go back. So I might do the second tomb around here. I do want to do all the tombs that I can. Are we even going the right way? No. I turned around. Hey, grab it. Here we are. Alright, dude, we completed it.
Clear out the cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Huh. Pistol sights, sweet. Alright, man. Good luck. Weapon attachments, and see you later. See you in the cave. I will go do that side tomb now that we can. Complete it real quick, and then maybe do a little bit of the main mission. Just because I want to get as much out of this game as I can. There's a lot in this game from what I can see so far, and I want to get all of it. I want to get all the goodies, all the tombs that I can raid. I'm raiding them. If I can find it. If I believe it's back here. Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Laura! Oh my god. We're safe up here. We're safe up here. We're safe. We're safe up here. Holy crap. Holy crap, that was a freaking mountain lion. That was like a Libra or mountain. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, Laura, you're stupid. Where is this lion at? Where is this lion at? Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me, guys. What the hell kind of game is this? Optional challenge 2 nearby. I'm taking it. I hope this lion isn't in here. I really do. It is. Yes. Oh my god, we killed it. Thank god for this gun. Thank god games for GameStop pre-orders. Woo! Nice. Our first, like, snow leopard. I didn't expect it really. I mean, there's bears, so I wouldn't expect why not snow leopards. That was a nice surprise.
There's a trail right here. Well worn.
Open you up. Alright, let's go.
Only one way to find out where it leads.
That was an awesome surprise. Unknown area, optional tomb. Yes, please. The ice caverns. New base camp discovered. Alright, inventory, upgrades available, equipment, let's see. What else? Ooh, this one. Satchel. Yeah, we got a satchel now. Let's look at the weapons. Man, halfway done with the recurve bow, or the compound. Already have the recurve. I really want the compound. Really bad. Let's see, skills. We have one skill point. I'll do it in Survivor. Under Eye for Detail. Demolitions Expert. Hollow Point Bullets. Crafting Mastery. Let's do that. Laura's a crafty little Tomb Raider. She studied in arts and crafts time in kindergarten. Whoa. Big optional tomb. Where do we go? Where do we go? Is this part of the Tomb Raider puzzle? Up there? I honestly don't know. I can't. I'm doing the survival instincts, but nothing's popping up. And should I drop down? Wow. Let's go back. Yeah, there's nothing else unless, is there a cave? No. Nothing. Where the heck did we go? Oh, right here. That was really easy to miss, honestly. I gotcha. This is a big one. This is a big tomb. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I hope there's not a, oh my god. No, Laura, you stupid girl. You stupid girl, why did you jump? What was I saying? I hope there's not a Yeti in this game. I mean, there was a lot of undead soldiers in the last Tomb Raider. I don't see why not. There's always a supernatural element to the Tomb Raider games. There always is. The secrets of humanity and the voice of God, optional tomb found.
Okay.
We can do this, keep going. Oh my God. Whoa, that was insane. I didn't know that was part of the plan. Huh. Holy crap. Like I said in my past videos, Laura Croft and Nathan Drake break everything. Nathan Drake has broke cities multiple times. El Dorado, cities in the desert, the Oasis, and Laura, not really, but I mean, actually, yes.
What did She's that sound?
Done a lot of bad stuff. All right, that there, give me the old bird eggs. What is that sound? God, this game looks so good. The architecture. Got some more gold pieces.
This was
map updated.
Sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Let's read this.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all. But most of you do not know how close we came to dying.
Once again, you can read the rest. I'll just read the last part. This is not just couldn't read that. I thought it said Sabine, Shrabin. This is not a shrine to him, but to his and his bravery, but to his strength of our faith. All right. So, again with the prophet?
Damn, the counterweight is stuck.
Alright.
Got to get through that door.
Counterweight is stuck. How can we unhinge the counterweight that scared me? Aha! This is another wind puzzle. Wind.
There. At least this counterweight still works.
Avid learner. Did nothing. Here we are. Let's solve it. Hey, the prophet. Nothing. All right.
The counterweight. If I could get it free somehow.
Break you open. Now we have an entrance.
I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch.
How can we connect it to the winch?
Should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch.
Alright, the counterweight winch. I get it. Let's open this again. Now that we've opened up the secret passage.
Yes.
Aha. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, wait. No, we need to be over here. Or activate this now. No? What does that do? Oh, okay. That's what it is. And then cut it.
What's this blade? Got it.
Bam.
Now to open the door.
Nice. Puzzle solved. Let's open this baby. Really windy. Give me your secrets.
It's a codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Inner strength. If critical injuries are sustained in battle, affected by the screen turning gray, health will automatically be restored. Alright. Tomb complete. Let's get the heck out of here. Sweet. Now Laura has some spiritual training from the other side. Not bad. Okay, everyone, I think that's going to be it for this episode. We're just going to continue our way back and get to the mines. This game can really get you sidetracked. It really can, you know, with the optional tombs and the side quests and the optional stuff you can get throughout the game. It's really, really fun. I'm already getting my money's worth with Tomb Raider right now. I already really did get my $65 worth, so I'm happy with my find. What did I find here?
This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
Can't really get an extra thing, so alright, incense burner. Let's get the heck out of here before we die a frozen death, and let's go find Jacob. But thank you so much for watching, everyone, and like I said, this game is fan-freaking-tastic. I'm just really enjoying everything that it has to offer, and I want to make sure I get every tomb and every secret out of this game. If so being me doing all the side stuff, let's do it. It's super fun, and I can't wait to see what this game has next in store. Please hit like and subscribe for more gameplay videos and Tomb Raider as I upload them. And until next time, peace, and I'll see you then.